solve a mystery or rewrite history. Every day that I've been making DuckTales. Don't know you inside the GGN News Special. I'm your host with the most, Finding Nemo, aka Nemo Hoes. And today on my show, I got a real special guest. I got my nephew Designer in the house. What he do, nephew?
He damn me in the building, D-O-G, man.
Yes, sir.
OG, man. He's so special,
man. Designer, man, how does it feel being signed to Kanye's good music?
Man, it feels like, you know, I can't, you did.
You got a song with a Gucci man called Real Life.
You did?
Tell me about that.
Well, it was crazy. I like how you had the pen.
What's the first thing you do or think of when you wake up?
I'm gonna kill myself. Snoop.
That's a great expression of love that you have, man. Keep that and keep spreading that shit on to everybody.
Thank you, OG, man, for real, man. It's nothing but being humble, man. Love you more, man, for real, man. Mm.
What that bud tastes like?
It tastes like love in this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? It tastes like a whole bunch of love.
Yeah, I had nephew roll up a few of them before you get you right, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, family, I'm in the bed, and I reach outside of my bed, and there he is. He's in the ashtray from last night.
And I get it, and I'm like, and then I can wake up. I'm gonna ask you some questions and you can answer to the best of your ability. Hot or cold? Tacos or burgers? Wingstop or Popeyes? What's your favorite cereal of all time?
Honeycombs.
Come to the honeycomb hideout.
Idiot.
What's your favorite thing to cook?
Honeycombs.
Mm. How many times a day do you think about sex?
Pussy.
That's a great answer, Tim. Right here, this is the part of the show we call it Finish the Sentence. I'll start it, you finish it.
That's why I know.
I always wake up.